Roanoke County Police Chief Ray Lavinder is overseeing the search for Brittany Smith and joins us this morning from Roanoke, Virginia. Sir, good to have you with us. What's the latest this morning? Any further leads that may have come in overnight or given you a better indication of where Brittany may be?
No, ma'am. We haven't received anything overnight that we feel would be helpful to us.
We saw that Walmart video. We see what appears to be Brittany in the video with Jeffrey Easley. Do you believe that they are, in fact, together?
We really don't know at this time. It's been almost a week since we've had any information that they have been together or been seen, and it gives us a great deal of concern. But at this point in time, I think we have to go on the theory that they're still together and they're still in that gray Dodge.
There has been some speculation about what the actual nature of their relationship is. Is there any further information on them this morning? And does that Walmart video, did that show you anything in particular that gave you a clue as to their relationship?
No, it didn't give us anything that would indicate any type of a relationship.
Is Jeffrey Easley a person of interest in the death of Tina?
We haven't really concentrated on that homicide. Our main objective at this point is to find the 12-year-old girl, and I think once we find her, that'll open a lot of doors for us, and we can concentrate on the homicide investigation.
I know as part of your investigation to find Brittany, you've been monitoring social networks. You've also, you know, put some pleas out there for information on MySpace, Twitter, Facebook. Are you learning anything from some of those social networking sites, from some postings there?
No, that's kind of a frustration for us. We haven't been able to get the cooperation from some of the social media centers like Facebook and that we would like to have, and we feel like there may be some helpful information there, but we simply have not gotten the cooperation we would like at this time.
As Jeff mentioned, there was some online exchanges, and there was perhaps alluding to perhaps a difficult time between Brittany and her mother Tina. Do we know at all what happened with the two of them? Was there any strain on their relationship before Brittany disappeared and her mother was found dead?
We don't have any information that relationship was strained. As far as we know, the mother and daughter were doing some shopping or some errands together on Friday morning, so we really don't have any positive information that anything like that was going on.
Well, it is a tragic story, no matter how you look at it, and we do hope that perhaps in seeing some of this information, some people may come forward this morning who may have seen Brittany. Chief Ray Lavinder, thanks for your time this morning.
Thank you.